Sir Lancelot, you must stop this nonsense.
Nash, you okay?
Now explain. How can you possibly have pride as the beloved knight of King Arthur? The time for words is over, Sir Lancelot. Once again, I'm challenging you to a duel.
Wait. Just hold on. You are...
Nash!
Don't worry. You can leave this to me. The one losing this battle will be him! The shield! All this armor! And this heart! They are crying out! I am known as Mash Kyrielight, but I'm also a heroic spirit. My true name is Galahad, and in this body, I will purge the filth from the Knights of the Round Table. Make your case with the king! If the king is wrong, then it is your duty to fight first and foremost! That principle is the heart of your chivalry!
The king gave the royal decree to save the people! Even if the methods necessary to carry it out are cruel! There is nothing else that can be done!
And when the result of that decree is the slaughter of the very people you were meant to save? Are you really telling me that you believe that carrying that out is just?
Individual emotions are not the issue. The decision the Lion King has made has surpassed all of our ideals, and to preserve the future, it is the one...
Don't you remember? There was a knight that tried to follow you through to the end, even alone! You do remember them, don't you? Even if it was an empty dream, they endured the pain and moved forward with their entire soul! Isn't that the one and only king you claim to have respected? The king you say you loved! A knight is meant to protect their land, dedicate themselves to the people, and be sincere! You of all people, as a knight, as a father, don't have any shame at all! Have you finally awakened, Sir Lancelot?
Yes, I have. I can't help but see the light. That shield you pummeled me with is our round table, after all. As well as the shield wielded by my son.
And... he is also Sir Lancelot's son.
You get it now, don't you? Right, Dad?
No. I'm sorry. I think calling me that is bad for my heart.